Your WHNT News 19 Weather Where You Live forecast with meteorologist Jake Reed.
Some of you waking up to some wet roadways, especially south of the Tennessee River. Here in Huntsville, though, we're looking good and didn't see a whole lot of rain overnight, just aside from a couple of sprinkles, but that is beginning to change once again. Let's go outside right now to downtown Huntsville. This is what we're waking up to. It is a gloomy start to the day. If you're up early with us, we're glad you're here. If you're getting ready for your early church service, I would go ahead and pack the rain gear. Not expecting heavy rain by any means, but there could be some light shower, so maybe you can leave early and try to park close to the door so you don't have to worry about those sprinkles. We will see periods of rain today, and that could even last into early Monday as well. When all is said and done, I think average totals should be anywhere from a quarter to a half inch of rain. I think most of us, if not all of us, will stay well under 1 inch of rain. We stay mild and unsettled this week, not a big cold front until late in the week, and that is going to bring us the possibility of multiple freezes as we head over the weekend. Right now, we're not looking at hard freezes, but this time of year, if you're thinking about planting something, I would just wait. And a lot of people already know that it's just way too early to plant right now. There you see a pretty decent chance of rain throughout the day. Not going to rain continuously this whole time frame, but we will see periods of off and on rain. You see temperatures just not budging a whole lot from where we are right now. I think at best 60 or 61 is just about going to do it for us today. 52 in Scottsboro, it's 50 now in Fort Payne, 53 in Athens, 52 in Decatur. Could even stay a little bit cooler along and south of the Tennessee River, maybe even middle 50s in a couple of areas. So cooler than yesterday, but don't worry, mild weather is going to be returning. We just have to get through today. About 59 for Madison, 58 for Hartsell, 57 in Hollywood, and about 56 degrees today up on the mountain in Grant. So a bit of a gloomy day. Here you see the radar is filling back in. We did have a brief lull in the activity, but this is very, very light in nature over Jackson County. Just some sprinkles here over northern Marshall County. Also seeing some sprinkles. And then to the west of I-65, we're starting to see the radar begin to fill back in. Where we had the rain overnight last night, it came down a little bit harder, but even in some of these areas, southern DeKalb County around Crossville, also southern Marshall County, Albertville, Douglas, Red Hill, Nixon Chapel, just a few hundredths of an inch overnight, but now we're seeing some more showers beginning to move in from the west in Coleman County. Also southern parts of Lawrence County over the Bankhead National Forest here near Traptown, also to Russellville, down into the northern parts of Marion County, seeing some showers begin to move back in. But again, this is not very heavy, and overall today, steady to moderate rain is just about all we're looking at. The chance for the really heavy rain should stay well south of the Tennessee Valley, closer to where the stationary front is right now. Once that low pressure moves by, that takes the rain chance with it. We could see a few showers lingering into early Monday morning, but overall Monday is expected to be a pretty nice day, also quite mild, getting up to around 70, low 70s, mid 70s possible Tuesday and Wednesday. Here comes our really strong cold front on Thursday. We do have the possibility of some thunderstorms right now. I'm not too concerned about the threat for severe weather, but we'll watch it because we are in that time of the year. Look at what it does to the temperatures. We tank toward Friday and Saturday, low 50s, middle 50s for highs, and that possibility for a light freeze Saturday morning and maybe even Sunday morning as well.